Our next vlogger photographs young people in different cities around the world.
Her name is Zaza and she took photographs, for example, in Panama and Tokyo.
Yes, and her most recent photo project is called Dream Girl and it took place in Cairo. Hi Zaza.
Hello.
Tell us about Dreamland, because I'm saying Dream World, but it is Dreamland, yes. Right?
Yes.
Tell us about it.
So for Dreamland, I photographed Egyptian high-class girls in Cairo. They live in gated communities far away from the city center, mm-hmm. where everything is brand new, very green and safe, and they are very secluded from the rest of society.
And is that the reason why you chose this new project? Because you came to Cairo for another project and then changed it into Dreamland. Why did you do so?
Well, I was very fascinated. I came across some girls that lived in one of these compounds, and I found the concept of these places intriguing. It's a bit surreal to me because they all have fake, like micro cities that are very similar one to another. And it has.
They copy the cities in like Spain or Italy, yeah, in Cairo, right?
They build like Roman villas and Spanish haciendas, and everything looks very fake. And
oh wow! But are there any similarities between these girls from Dreamland and other young girls living elsewhere?
Well, for my other work, I photographed youth as well. And what I like to focus on that I find when I photograph these young people is that in this period of that age, a lot of things don't matter, only like they're very self-focused.
Self-focused?
Yeah.
Well, like they're creating like an identity and nothing else matters much. So
right.
I like to focus on this. This
image.
Yes.
All right.
Exactly.
Thank you. Thank you for this talk. We need to finish now.
And talk soon. Bye bye.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.